So to achieve the detail, it comes down to trial and error and a lot of tweaking. And I liked that challenge.